of the other things we look at in feng shui is the facing direction of a house, which means what... The front door is known as the mouth of qi, and it is where our home receives the most of its energy into the house. And we don't want it to fly right out the back window as it does here.